Holy crud nuggets, Batman. It's equally awesome. Yeah, I had to do some kind of stupid intro just to kind of work the word crud nuggets in. I know I look like horrible, but I'm actually feeling horrible right now because I have this ulcer in my stomach that's been just terrible. I'm actually on pain medication right now and I'm all sorts of out of it. I'm like, bleh. Hi. My name's Winter. I like monkeys, long walks on the beach, and fisting. Nice to meet you. All humor aside, I'm just really trying to cope with feeling this horrible. I know, I'm sorry. I'm like all sorts of out of it. I don't like pain medication at all. And I only take it when it's absolutely necessary. Anyway, I will get right to the questions. Mark, you asked, how good are you at censoring yourself? You know, I don't really censor myself. As a matter of fact, I don't really even get much of a chance to censor myself half the time because, as my best friend puts it, I'm missing that filter between my brain and my mouth. Of course, I'm not really missing it. I can be tactful when the situation calls for it. But all in all, I'm not really that good at censoring myself. I say some interesting things sometimes. And I'm one hella pervert. Oh my gosh. Sophia, you asked what mythological or legendary character we would be. You know, I really... You know, that's a really difficult one for me, actually. I might answer you again after I think of that some more. However, for now, I'm just going to go with Jem from Jem and the Holograms. She's actually the first thing that inspired me to get into the music industry. She's truly outrageous. Truly, truly, truly outrageous. And Bob, you asked who our favorite musician is for the day, musician or band rather. You know, for the day, I would have to say it's Nickelback, but all in all, my favorite musician is Kate Bush. I love her. And pardon my voice, the ulcers got my voice all messed up. Ah, embarrassing crud nuggets.
Crud nuggets.
Megan asked, what's something you're good at that might surprise you guys? I'm really good with languages. I speak three, not completely fluently, but I learn them very quickly. I pick them up. It's the only thing I can really think about that might take people by surprise. Because everything else about me is artsy-fartsy. So, Yeah, languages. English, Spanish, and Japanese. Oh, crud nuggets, my voice is all jacked up. Matt, you asked what animal we would be. And quite honestly, I would be a mouse lemur. Why? They're adorable and they're itty, itty, itty bitty. And they're sweet. And they're social little creatures. And they're really... I studied primatology in college and they just fascinate me. They just fascinate me. And they're cute. So to my question, and it's going to sound really, really silly, but I really want to know, what the hell do your Rice Krispies say to you? My Rice Krispies tell me to stop sleeping with my neighbor. And I know, it sounds like a stupid little silly question, but crud nuggets, I'm asking it seriously. I really want to know. And the word for the week is love dumpling. It's not really a word, it's really kind of like two words, but I want to hear how you guys use love dumpling or love dumplings in a sentence. I'll see you guys next week.